What is that green shit on there? Arugula? Trooper.
It's 11:18 in the a.m.
on a Sunday. I am headed to the strip to play an early one. I should probably take the day off for poker and not go. I gotta be back here by 5 so that I can stream HD poker on Twitch by 6. From like 6 till 9. But let's just go play a few hours. You know, maybe the 2-5 game at Bellagio on a early Sunday, late morning. Well, I won't be there till early afternoon. Early afternoon, maybe it'll be good. Oh, it's a nice day out here. Poofy clouds, sunshine, comfortable breeze, temperature, it's gotta be in the 80s. Oh Lord, unlock, bitch. Let's see what the old temperature is.
Yeah.
Juicy.
In the
juicy.
Fahrenheit. What we got going? Oh, shit. You know what? You know what I found out? Cell phone signal in my apartment is sometimes slightly weak. So what you got to do is, you gotta turn on Wi-Fi calling on your phone, and then when you go inside, you put it in airplane mode, and then you turn on Wi-Fi, just like you're on an airplane. And then all your calls are on Wi-Fi, everything is so much faster. There's a cat in a window. How the hell does that cat get inside that blind? Anyway, what's the point? Oh yeah, when I come outside, I'm in airplane mode. 75 degrees up in here. Actually, up in here, it's warmer than that. All right, somebody wants to send me a message. What you got to say? What up, trooper? Da-da-da-da, but can't really, da-da-da-da-da. I don't get free room offers for hotels. I don't get free room offers for hotels. Period, but there may be special rates at the Westgate. Period, keep your eyes open. So if you're watching the vlog, I just responded to your message. What else we got going real quick? We got that. Gary Clark. Oh, I hear you, Gary Clark. Get pumped, exclamation point. You're in the vlog. Period, tomorrow's vlog, exclamation point. Shout out Gary Clark all the way in Ireland. The Gary Clark. All right, let's make a phone call on the way to the strip.
Hello?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Nice coffee action. Had a tinkle. Look at those shoes. I don't think you can see them. They were really silver. Prosciutto panini action. Of all the pre-made and then reheated sandwiches that I've ever had in a casino, that prosciutto and egg panini from Gelato is by far the best. What is that green shit on there? Arugula? Whatever it is, it's probably healthy. Little prosciutto, little egg, little cheese, little arugula. I'm ready to play poker. Only one game. It's 12:45 p.m. Probably starting a second one any minute. I can only play until about 4 because I got to get back home. I got to stream at 6. Oh well. It's going to be a quickie. Paul and
Paul's Amy.
All the way from Ireland.
Picking up Jason's hat.
Say hello to Jason and to the Gary Clark. All right, in case you were worried, oh no, what if the game is too good? Don't worry, no danger of that. Game's sort of like, blah. I'm up about $90 at the moment. Figured I might as well take a pee/coffee break. That girl said, trooper. I heard her, because I got good ears. Just because I'm an Iron Maiden fan doesn't mean I don't have good ears. Game today was decent, nothing great. I end up winning exactly 300. I almost never made a hand. I was up about 120 for most of the day without making a single hand. And then I finally ended up with king queen on a 6-6 king queen jack board against ace king. That was worth a little. It's Sunday, and right now on Sundays at 6 p.m. I'm streaming on Twitch, so it's about 4:11 p.m. right now. So I'm gonna head home, take a shower, eat some food, probably a Stouffer's lasagna. I'm gonna brew up some coffee. I think I'm gonna try the new Go Gamble Bold. What, Trooper, what you talking about Go Gamble Bold? Well, if you're familiar with Go Gamble Blend, it's somewhere in the middle, roast-wise. It's 50% French roast, single origin Honduras beans, and 50% city roast, single origin Honduras beans. That's called Go Gamble Blend. But I'm about to introduce Go Gamble Bold, which is gonna be just French roast Honduras beans. So it's half of Go Gamble Blend, which is the darker half. So Go Gamble Bold is gonna be a darker roast, a more bold coffee, and we're also gonna do a decaf. I have some of the decaf at home to try, and I'm also gonna try the Go Gamble Bold probably tonight. So look for that coming very soon. Hopefully you come by the Twitch stream today, chit chat, ask me questions, maybe join in the HD poker game. I know what you think of Trooper. Trooper, number one, is HD poker for real money? It's not, it's for play money. It's a game, it's an app for iOS and Android and computer. The other thing you're thinking is, Trooper, why are you playing a play money game? HD Poker asked me to do it. They're compensating me for doing it. Yo, shout out to John who got a hat from me today. That's gonna do it for Sunday as far as the vlog goes. By the time you see this, it'll be too late to watch the Sunday stream, but Wednesday at noon Vegas time, I'll be doing it again. And then next Sunday, 6 p.m. Vegas time, I'll be doing it again. But that's gonna do it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. By the way, what's the plan for the World Series of Poker? You guys coming to Vegas? There's got to be a lot of you guys coming to Vegas, right? I bet. Trooper Thursday should be off the meter. I'll probably run into a whole bunch of you guys. It's always fun, World Series of Poker time. That's it. I'll see you next time.